What's so special about the Weber kettle that makes it the most popular outdoor cooker in America? The Weber people tell me it's virtually untouchable. What they mean is you put the food in and hardly touch it until it's time to take it out. That's because the unique dome shape reflects the heat evenly all around. Just like a kitchen oven, foods cook in their own juices, come out tender and moist. But something more happens. What is it that gives foods that virtually untouchable flavor? Not just steaks and burgers, but hams, turkeys, roasts, fish, vegetables, everything. Something happens, and it only seems to happen in a Weber cooker. Whatever it is, it's virtually untouchable.
Up here cooking with the cause.
You sound like the guy on 103.
I sound like the guy on 103, she said.
What did she
say? I sound like the guy on 103. What do I sound like?
Are you gonna go? Or you ought to go.
I get that all the time. Everybody says I sound like Tony Marco. I should get on radio, maybe.
The McDonald's drive-thru is the killer.
Frank does the impersonations.
Sets me off to a full-on lock, child.